क्रिया क्यूर फॉर हाइपरटेंशन. वन गुड थिंग अबाउट दिस क्रिया इज इमीडिएटली आफ्टर द क्रिया एटलीस्ट हाफ एन आवर यू हैव टू स्लीप. आई विल सिंसियरली रिकमेंड टू डू दिस क्रिया बिफोर फॉलिंग अस्लीप द नाइट टाइम. डू दिस क्रिया एंड फॉल अस्लीप. एंड आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द पीपल इन द टू वे कनेक्शन टू डू दिस क्रिया. पीपल आर डूइंग थ्रू एन टीवी जस्ट सीइंग मी दैट आई एम नॉट एबल टू सी यू. यू आर डूइंग इट एट यूर ओन रिस्क. पीपल आर डूइंग थ्रू टू वे कनेक्शन. I wanted to guarantee all of you 100% cure for hypertension in a week. Understand? You can teach this to anybody with a guarantee, money back guarantee. 100% cure for hypertension or money back guarantee within 10 days. This is such powerful kriya. Fourth step. Before entering into the fourth step, I will give you 2 minutes to run for 1, 2, 3 and come back. Please don't drink water. I am drinking, that is different. I am not. Don't fill your stomach, just empty it and come back. Let's start. Let me start now. The first step. First step is Nadi Shodhana Pranayama. Sit straight. You can be in Padmasana or Baddha Padmasana or Siddhasana. No problem. These three are okay. Inhale through the left by blocking the right nostril and exhale through the left. Again, inhale through the right and exhale through the left. In through left, out through right. Again, in through right and out through left. Do this 21 times. Please start. Use your hands to close the nostrils. Do it sincerely. In through left, out through right. Again, in through right, out through left. This is called one Nadi Shodhana. Like this 21 times. Let's move to the next step. Second step. Please understand. Pavana Muktasana. Let me read the sutra. Dvayostu padayoho parshim latvasya svanitampake januni vakshasi saduhu baddhati karabandhanaihi having brought the heels of two legs close to the perineal region and the knees close to the chest with the tying of the hands, the noble one holds the knees. This is the Pavana Muktasana. Please understand. Hold. Right hand should be on the top, left should be the bottom. Hold the knees. Your hand should be on the knees. In this Pavana Muktasana, start the humming process. Brahmari Dhyana. Next step, start the humming. As, see, please understand. When you inhale, hum. When you exhale, hum. Both moments, start humming intensely. Start. Intensely. As intensely as possible. keep the feet closer, keep the knees very tight, the heels has to touch the body, keep the knees closer and continue. Keep the back straight. Yoga Nidra, let me read the instruction in Sanskrit. Vichina Sangalpa Vigalpa Mule Nishesha Nirmulita Karma Jale Nirantara Abhyasa Nitanta Badra Sajumbhati Yogini Yoga Nidra. विश्रांतिम आसाद्य तुरीय तल्पे विश्वाद्य वास्ता त्रितयोपारिष्टे सम्मिन्मयीं कामापि सर्वकलां निद्रां सके निर्विश निर्विकल्पम् हैविंग कट ऑफ फ्रॉम द बेस ऑफ थिंकिंग एंड हैविंग कंप्लीटली नलिफाइड द नेट ऑफ द एक्शन. In other words, being unclutched from thoughts, unclutched from actions, and unclutched from the fruits of actions, by constant practice, the state of most sacred yoga nidra happens in yogi. Understand? Now, when you sit in Pavan Muktasana and do the humming intensely for 7 minutes, you get into a kind of a giddy state which you love to fall into. Just lie down and stretch the leg, unclutch. You won't be able to completely unclutch immediately, but the unclutching and the laziness combined together, not sleep, a kind of a half sleep, you will fall. Get into that sleep. That is what is yoga nidra now. Please lie down. Unclutch. Don't snore. For next 21 minutes. When you do it in the house every day, do it before going to bed late night. Do this and fall asleep. 100% cure for hypertension. Now just unclutch. You will fall into a kind of half asleep. Just fall into that state and relax. Unclutch and go to the state wherever you are being leads. शांति शांति शांति, रिलैक्स. यूजुअली व्हेन यू डू इट इन द हाउस, जस्ट डू दिस योगा निद्रांस स्लीप.